What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. So we're playing some more Last of Us Part 2, and we've just gone over to Ellie now, so, and we have to go somewhere as well. So yeah, let's get into it. What is this? Okay, our jacket. Oh damn. Yeah, sure. Why not keep a gun for zombies? I mean,
sure.
They'll just eat you if you don't have it. You know what I mean? You just become one of them. But she's immune, so it doesn't really matter. Are we looking okay? Yeah, we're looking good. Okay, great. Dude, I'm just checking everything out here. The bed and all. Oh, that's a rabbit. Now don't shoot that, please. Yeah. That's a bit of information for those who played The Last of Us.
Hey, is Joel up? That sucks. Shut up.
Okay, so Joel and Tommy are
you got everything?
Already out.
Yes.
Somewhere. Dude, this looks spectacular, dude. I'm damn.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not so nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
Dude, this looks so realistic, man.
Maria wants a word.
I've been saying this.
Where is she?
Diner.
Repeatedly.
Is this about Seth?
Repeatedly,
no clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me?
Repeatedly, but this looks realistic, bro. It is so beautiful.
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
See, this is a whole community right here. Like, they've been living here for a long time. Oh, what's this? Aww, that's cute. That's cute.
Yeah, get a good scratch.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
So much for living peacefully, you know? We're going to meet Maria, I guess. Hey, can't you open the door?
Want to grab some breakfast?
Be a gentleman, no. Man. Come on.
Where's Maria?
In the back.
Yo, please maintain social distancing. It's Corona time right now.
Ellie, there you are. Come here.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Or steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bacon sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours. That's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sites infected recently.
Of course.
I'd love to kill some infected right now.
I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Okay, so...
Ellie, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, okay, miss.
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria...
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry.
Something really happened at the party,
Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! How long?
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Like, because I started the whole thing, and... I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all those people.
No, you were drunk, it's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think...
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. Just...
You know what I love about you? Now you let me finish my sentences.
Alright. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken! I hate this kid so much. You wanna fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shit!
Holy
shit! Get to cover! Go! Go!
Okay.
Oh, we're on the
board. Okay,
that kid.
Yeah, take that.
Eat that.
Take that too.
Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
Oh, you like that?
Alright. Yeah, take that.
Oh, suck it. Fuck yeah.
I mean, frick. Don't tell
I'm
your mom.
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like for real.
Okay. So take that.
In your face.
I see you.
Miss me, yeah, this is fun. Yes.
I dodged that one.
Yep, I got you.
Eat snow.
Okay, this is quick through, then we
Boom.
Can.
Eat snow, you little shit.
But
we're winning.
There you go. Okay.
Ow! I know where you live, Alex.
Oh, come on. Let me hit at least.
Come on.
Don't crouch now. And boom. There you go.
Your parents don't love you.
Oh no, you got snow on your hair.
I see you.
Oh, dang. Move within range and look at a target with lock on. Okay.
Ow!
There you go.
That?
And? Yeah.
Yes.
Got you. We won.
Fair.
We won.
Eat a
we won.
Say.
Let's go.
Hey.
How's it feel?
No.
All right, we actually have some work to do.
Scram. Oh, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
So, pretty fun community. But this game's not about fun,
Jesse
is it?
Wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you assigned us together.
You're gonna like this group.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
This is where we came through from.
I'll bring him in.
in the last playthrough.
Thank you.
And we have to go ahead out there for the creek trails, as I understand it. Stables. Yeah, we're gonna get some horses. We are getting some horses.
Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. Alright. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you?
Oh, let's go. I need a good rifle.
And one for you. Open
Let's
it up.
Go, dude. The real thing begins
down,
now.
Children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right.
I like how I'm just getting hyped about this, but I know the second I see an infected, I'm just gonna die the first time I fight it, and then I'm gonna be embarrassed about it, but I'll still have to post it. Yeah, it'll be fun. Dude, this is just like going beyond the wall in Game of Thrones. This is just like that. Who's that? Wait. Nah, I got no idea who's that.
Dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
Okay, so now we're playing as her.
It's cold. Are you sure you don't want to
do
this when the sun's out?
I got
and
no clue what's
warmer.
Happening right now, so I'm just gonna
can't wait.
Go through it, I guess.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
This is not the same place, like. This is not that Jackson area. This is even beyond that, I guess. Maybe. Oh. This is like Uncharted.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
They've added a lot of movements compared to the last one, so I'm glad about that.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
Getting all the controls down. Okay.
You did all this in the dark?
Yes.
pretty epic, pretty epic.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Where the hell are we going?
Careful jumping over these.
Yeah, we're gonna get the jump mechanic now. I keep saying mechanic, it's just control. I don't know why I can't say control. What a jump. I mean, legendary, right?
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Okay. Yeah. Nice.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Damn! Oh, that is high. What if I jump off of it? Can I try jumping? No, I want to jump off of it. What the hell? Oh. Okay.
Hey.
That's gonna happen, I guess.
Eyes on me. Abby.
Okay, so that's Abby.
Stop looking down.
At least you got that part too. Hi, Abby. How are you?
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit.
Wait.
It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
That's the place we were in. They're coming here.
Have you told anyone else?
We are going there. What?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost.
Yeah, that's us. That's Ellie.
A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then... I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Who's he?
Yeah, okay.
Joel?
I'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
That's the only guess I have.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees us, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want, but not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
All right, this is setting up to be pretty intense.
Fuck it.
Wait, oh my god. Okay, I guess. Okay, guess we're going there. All right. I can't understand right now, but I know that I will story.
I'll do the whole thing on my own.
What? Yeah. Okay. Guess we're supposed to go here? I mean, I'm not sure. This is just where we came from. Yeah. Okay, yeah, that's the way we gotta go. Jump of the century right there, everybody. Jump of the century right there. Yeah. Okay. We're up there. I just don't understand. Okay, I should just probably shut up and play.
Look out. It's just a short hike.
Yep, okay, we're sliding. Oh, damn. Oh, okay.
You're alive?
Yeah, good question to that guy. Good question. You're alive? Holy moly. That is a lot of bodies.
That's a lot of them.
Yep, exactly. Well, I have unlimited bullets in my gun, so that's no issue. Oh my god. What? Oh, I gotta hold it. Oh my god. That is disrespectful. Oh shit. Oh my god. Get out! Okay. I guess you wanna fight. Wait, what? You can dodge? Come on, come on! Yeah. You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Fight now? Wait, there are more. Holy shit. Okay, yeah, that hurt. Die. Okay, guess you wanna fight too? I'm just gonna fight because I don't have much ammo. Home! Come on. Yeah, okay.
Fuck my shoulder.
Okay.
I need to get a view.
Yeah, we'll get a view. Oh, ammo. Thank God.
How do I get out of here?
Reloading. Okay. We have reloaded right now. And. Okay. Yeah, yellow. The classic Naughty Dog thing. I've heard about that because I've heard that in Naughty Dog games, whatever is yellow, you go there. So. Hold. Okay, we're going here. Definitely gonna see some zombies that are
idea,
going to. Yep, exactly. This is what I was gonna say. Come on. Okay. I wanna get a headshot on that guy. Come on. I want to improve my KD, dude. That's a little multiplayer joke. Many of people will get, but.
Where's that lookout?
Oh, what am I doing? Oh, I got that square habit. Reload in the square. Yeah, I'm that type of guy that'll reload even with one bullet. So.
Okay. It's gotta be close.
Yeah. Okay, not through here. I'm just exploring it all. Just even though I know sometimes that an area might not be accessible, but I try to go through that. No, I can't go through that. Where do I go? What the hell? Yeah, we can't go there. I already went through here. Oh, okay. Yeah, that was stupid. Oh, gotta be. Wait. Come on. Easy. Yep. Get me ammo. Okay. Do we have any more? I don't think we have. Do we have anything here? Nope. I'm still gonna stay crouched. No, we have nothing here. Check it out. No, nothing was checking out. Cause it's somebody's. Yep. Okay. I think we gotta go prone here? No. We're getting ammo. That means we're gonna need it. Oh, basement. Yep, somebody there. Okay. Two people. Are they people? That's the question I have. Are they people or. One's there and one's there. Where are you going, my guy? I mean, I don't want to waste my ammo, obviously. Yep, okay. Go through there. And thank you. It'll all be over soon, my boy. Good doing this. That was close. Yep, okay. Dude, I'm getting lots of ammo. Die, please. Dude, they have made these slow on purpose so that you feel the intensity, which is
that's how you do it.
Perfect.
Okay, I'm so lost.
I guess we gotta go through here then.
Shit.
Wait. Oh yeah, exactly. Only one? Three, I guess. Okay, you're coming here. Go back. And I'ma sneak up on you. That's two. That's two right there, and that's one more right there. Okay, you move away. Just gonna... Yeah, if you're coming this way, okay. You're not coming this way? Where are you going, my guy? Okay, I'm pretty open right now. Yep, okay, they're coming here. Holy. I'm just gonna be here, I guess. Just chilling. Big time. Okay, she's coming here. Is there a she? Is there a he? No idea. Can I just grab her like this? Okay, you can. That much confirmed. Okay, I have full ammo right now, and I have I just have used one bullet. I'm telling you, I'm pro at this, bro. Come on. Yeah, you can just... Oh, that's cool. Just catch her like that. Yeah. Wanted to go a bit more action type, but... failed. Okay. Is that it?
Please let that be it.
Is there two ways we can go here right now?
Weather's getting bad.
Yep, no.
Where's the road?
This one way. And we're gonna meet one zombie, or maybe more, right here. Actually, no. Wow, that's surprising. Oh, we got trails.
Where's the patrol?
I can have a pretty rough guess right now because what I've heard and seen, these two are on the opposite sides. The one we play is not friendly. She wants to go there to get someone, possibly Joel. That's all I can figure.
This way. Right behind you.
Really now. I don't know if this is gonna switch all the time, but.
No.
I mean, I don't mind
it. Together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
I don't mind it.
About this stuff?
But
I don't know. It didn't feel.
Cause I don't want to just change perspectives that quickly.
You never really talked to me about Kat.
Like, if it happens after some time, I'm okay with it.
There
but
isn't much to talk about.
Every single
I got the
10 minutes or 15
really
minutes.
Like
that's not.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
That I do not know.
Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
No kidding. I don't even know where to tie him up.
Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're going to point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
I'm just going slow here. I don't know why. Squeeze through, come on. What? Okay, that view. That's spectacular, actually.
What do you think of this view, huh?
What the hell?
It's pretty nice. Yeah, this route has its perks. Where do we sign in? Come on. Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse? Eugene. Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Oh, man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you're pretty powerful.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
And we all be that sharp at 73.
And we all make it to 73.
That's right.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Gave me that ammo. And this game, ammo matters a lot, bro. I mean, the last game it did, but assuming that they have the same thing, you know? Read. Okay, one clicker in basement. Okay, so this is basically a log of everything. But if they saw any clicker. Yep, okay.
Come here.
What are you showing us now?
Take a look.
Okay. Okay.
There's the town.
Yep.
With the big tower thing?
Yep. That's where the next lookout is.
Okie dokie. Let's go there then. I mean, of course we're gonna find infected in the way. Do we have anything else? Any
question?
Trophies to
Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean. No judgment. It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Yeah,
still look nice.
Okay.
Thank you.
Wait. Okay. Nothing here. Oh, that's a bone. Oh, these two, yeah. They're good too. You can upgrade your weapons. Use scavenge parts to upgrade your weapons at a workbench. Yep. I remember this. Yep. Okay, let's go. Whoa, yeah. Okay. Let's go to our next destination, that is the big tower thingy. The town in which that big tower thingy is.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
You, let me guess. You're gonna kill me?
No. Maybe. Fuck you.
Should we check these houses out? Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Yeah. Yeah, they do. Okay, let's dismount. I'm gonna dismount right here.
know about this place. Just another evacuated neighborhood.
Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
What supplies can we get? Oh, medicine. Yeah, oh, we love some medicines. Supplements let you learn new skills. Oh, new skills. Faster health gets, listen mode, movement speed, increased health, okay, oh bad, okay, yeah, I don't care about that, I need ammo, yeah.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Tesseract, duh, I guess we'll take it.
What are you doing tonight?
Just yeah, this is our weapons. I'm just checking on our weapons.
Inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Okay, we're just gonna reload.
You guys.
And this is our weapon.
Good?
This is.
Yeah.
And yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch?
Right.
What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh.
I'm gonna check that house.
We used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh no.
I actually really like them too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out, going sledding.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up?
Okay. Maybe
what
I'll
is this?
Play guitar for you.
Okay.
Dear Santa, I saw a good boy this year. Can I please have a big... I was a good boy this year. Can I please have a big dog? I want to keep my daddy safe while he goes hunting for food. Damn.
What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
That's
okay,
bad.
So two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
Alright, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in theater. Isn't that crazy?
Yes. You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
Yeah, just imagine. Just imagine.
I mean,
a zombie
like
making movies. Hey.
Just surviving day to day.
Come on. Roll camera, action.
Well, I write new music.
Eat people.
So someone had a camera.
I want to go to this house too. I just want to explore this game. Like, of course, because Druckmann gave me a challenge. Neil Druckmann gave me a challenge. He said, oh, I can't go through here. What the hell? He said, you cannot explore the whole game in one playthrough. I'm here to prove him wrong, no matter how long it takes to complete this game, but I'm going to do it. Okay. Yeah, we can go through here.
Temperature dropped.
I think you're right.
Come on, you can go through that. How do I go through here? I want supplies. I want health. I want ammo. I want something. I guess I'm gonna have to miss I'll cross it out of the list. Because I can see any way to get through here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yep.
What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this. How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
Exactly. I thought the infected could just punch it. What?
The hell are they? Let's go find them.
How powerful are these guys? Oh, we're gonna go shooting. Oh, I like that. Yep.
How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there? Dina, this way.
There is somebody in there for sure. Yep, there you go. One. That's a runner, yeah. Oh, Dina! Yeah, I'm gonna catch you. Oh my god, please. Oh my god.
It's down.
Yep, sorry it's for you, man. I'm sorry for you. That is not a good
way
to go.
Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket. Good idea.
Can we go through here? We can. Wait a second. What do we have here? Some supplies. Dude, I'm planning on getting every single piece of ammo there is, every single piece of health there is. I'm getting it all. Can I craft something? No, I can't craft it right now. Can I go through here? I can go through here, but I can also go through here. Yep, I can go through here. Okay, wait. That was nothing. What the hell? Yep, told you. I'm getting ammo. I'm getting health. I'm getting everything, dude. We're stacking. We stacking. Okay, where do we go? There's no way through here. Yep, there's no way through here. Yep, that's the way. Yep, exactly. Patrol, patrol, yep, I remember that. And we're gonna strike. Ooh, that is cool.
You good?
Yeah. Turn enemies reveal to
me. Nice throw, by the way. Thanks.
Yeah, glad we had that snowball fight right there.
We came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
So?
Yeah.
Are you telling me somebody else has been here already? A person? Possibly the girl that we're playing previously?
It was like, a dozen.
That's a lot.
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group.
Oh my god.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
Oh my god.
Let's see how it goes.
We're gonna get you first. Or maybe not. We're gonna get you first. Come in here. Come in here. Nothing's gonna happen. Easy peasy. We gonna do this. Oh damn. Thanks, Dina. That was actually helpful. I don't wanna go there. We had two in there. Somebody. What do we have here? Oh, a brick. There's two right there. I can click through. I'm gonna try this. Okay, wait a second. No, I can't try this right now. Nah, I know what I might go. I might go stealth on this one. I'm gonna go stealth on this one. Where are you going? Something there is anybody right now. That's all of them.
Let's keep circling the building.
Damn.
There's gotta be a way in.
Yeah. We already cleared that area. Gonna find something here. Yeah, we already cleared that area too, so we can't go through there. There's gotta be something. Nothing here. Okay, yep.
Oh, help me up there. I wanna look around.
Coming.
Where? Oh.
Alright, go ahead.
This feels a bit like Uncharted, actually. A lot like Uncharted. Especially with the jump.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Help me up. I want to see.
Thanks. Look. See? Alright.
Let's figure out how to get in there. Yep, okay, I get that. Another jump, maybe? No. We have to go through here, of course.
Under here.
Prone. Yeah! Okay, I'm getting used to this now. Oh my god! Okay. Wait, whoa.
Ellie?
Nice takedown. Now give me health.
Yeah. Just banged up.
I mean, even if she's bitten.
Please die of old age and not because you
even if she's bitten, it doesn't matter.
I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Deal. Cool.
Need some health. I need some health. Okay, there's nothing here. Can you craft health? Dude, I'm pretty low right now.
Fuck.
Oh, come on. I forgot about that. You can. Exactly. It was that easy.
This way.
I'm so stupid.
I'm in.
Help. Yeah.
Hey.
Okay, we got a room.
Got some alcohol.
I don't know what is that. Alcohol, yep. A
couple of rags. Here.
Let's make a health kit. I love the crafting system of The Last of Us Part 2. The Last of Us, sorry. Healthcare recipe. Yep, X-Craft. It's just too easy. It's just so easy. You can just do it. It's very accessible and easy.
I see spores in there. Masks on.
Oh, no. Not the spores.
I don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep.
We got more healables.
I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor.
Can't squeeze through here. Yeah. We can go through this. Damn, that is a whole lot of spores. Supplies? Question mark. Ammo. That comes with supplies. Hell, ammo. I'll take any ammo.
Damn it.
Oh, that's... That is interesting. Combo is the date of my good boy. Got employee of the month. No idea. It's gotta be in here. Somewhere. No idea. Well, I guess we're gonna have to come back to that later. Dude, and this looks beautiful. I mean, beautiful in the sense of... Not in the apocalyptic sense of way, but... You get what I mean. Get the hell out of the way. So do we have any abilities now? We have. We need 30, we have 17. Okay. Wait a second, that was something. Squeeze through here, and here. Okay, there's a lot to explore here. Okay, that's what we're gonna do. Uh-oh. Oh, dang. We gotta get it. Uh-oh. Yeah, you can't see us. Oh, yeah, remember. You can't see us. Okay, they do see you. No, they do. Still kill quicker than you're supposed to pick up on.
Here we go.
I hate these. I really hate these. I guess I'm just gonna... Yeah, okay. But you can't hear me, so it's no issue. There are three clickers. I count three, I guess. Nope. There are a whole lot of clickers. That's how much I count. A whole lot of clickers. No, actually no. What the hell am I talking about? Push like. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Yeah, dude. Okay.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure
the rest of the building's
cleared out.
No supplies.
And then get the fuck out of here. Speak in my language.
Oh, whoa. We have to go here for sure. I just want to collect any supplies if we have. Dang, come on. Come on, Ellie.
Ellie.
No, you can't go
through the door.
Alright, let's go there.
Help me out?
Yeah, I know, thank you. I'm not stupid.
From the knees.
Okay, not stupid.
Ellie.
Well, we got a whole lot of heals. That means, you know what that means. We know what that means. We're gonna have a whole lot of infected. following us all the way. Can you craft something? Yup, thank God. I just want to have something. Oh, Molotov. Molotov. Nice. That's good. Molotov set fire near you. Hold L2 to aim and press R2 to R throw. Okay. No kidding. Not exactly. That's right. Same. I'm just gonna make my way through here. Hope nobody sees me. Come on. No, she didn't see anything. Just two runners. One is down, the other is going to be down. Wait. Okay, I'm sorry if I'm quiet a lot because I'm just focusing too much. Okay, clickers are easy right now. Yeah. They weren't easy in part one. They're easy right now. Yet, Dina, thanks for nothing actually. For not doing literally nothing. Dude, I haven't even spared one bullet for these people. I mean, I'm not bragging about it. I'm not. This game is just about saving ammo, health, everything. Resources are way too limited. Which is real, because in this kind of situation, there will be. Oh, there was one. What the hell? You did. I'm just gonna take him by stealth. We're being going really stealthy here. Actually, I wanna do something. Yeah, okay. I get that.
Any still moving?
No. Where are we going?
Do you see a way up?
There are a whole lot of supplies here. I'm just gonna take them. You guys might not see that much because I'm just gonna explore it all and just cut it into the main part. Yeah, I mean, that's nothing. I'll just check. Oh. Damn.
Cable.
Got a cable. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's not cool. What? Come on. Dude, you gotta be kidding me. What am I doing wrong here? Just tell me. I mean, what? Dude, what the hell is this? Come on. Oh, dude, it's right.
What do you think? Maybe you can get it over that
button. No.
Get over it. Fuck yeah.
No, that didn't happen. Oh my god.
Okay, that's good. Here we
go. What I just did there. That. Don't do that. Simple.
Careful when you get up here.
Okay, thanks a lot. Oh yeah, it is pretty windy. What the hell? Man, I'm loving this game right now. Whoa.
Storm's really picked up.
It has.
How far are we from the lookout? Just past the next town. Following you.
Dude, the environment is so detailed in this game. It's just, it's epic. It's like, it's beautiful, it's intense, it's,
hey, how far away are we?
And the score too.
Okay.
So I guess we're gonna end the episode when we reach the next town. And then we're gonna pick it up from there.
Turn back. We won't make it. We're almost there.
Yeah, I guess we're gonna pick it up after we go.
I know, girl. I know. She's gone.
Yeah, come on.
Dina, how much further?
Where are you, Dina? What the hell, Dina?
Dina?
Yeah, oh no. Where's Dina gone? No. Come on. Where do we go? I don't feel good about this. I do not feel good about this. The music is creepy. This is. Yeah. Wait, we just made a full circle. What the hell? Wait.
Where are you? I don't know.
Oh, I see you, I see you. Damn. Dude, it's so intense, man.
Get inside. I'll get the door.
Okay, so I think I'm gonna end it here. Pretty fun episode, this one. Got a lot of things, like, you know, the combat system, how it works. We got to know more about the story, what's happening. As always, make sure to leave a like, comment down below what you think, and subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'm gonna be posting these a lot. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.